my poem's about something very important to me. It's about how come it's OK to name you Willy, but it's not OK to name the fellas Willy next to you at the urinals. So my poem's called Hanging About in a Train Station Toilet Naming People's Penises. Hello, commuter, on your way to work. I'm going to call yours Captain Birdseye. Because it looks like it's wearing a polo neck and winking at me. You're welcome. I just named your penis. Hello, train driver who just nipped in for a piss. I'm going to call yours Mrs Fernsby. My old geography teacher. Because you're small and wrinkly and have a birthmark down the side of your shaft. You're welcome. I just named your penis. Hello, please. Hello,
please. Please stop.
Hello. Hello, police officer. Who's that? Police officer who's just been sent to the toilets because they've had reports of someone naming people. You can't arrest me for naming strangers dogs. Oh, you can. I didn't know that. Oh, great. Now I'm electronically tagged again.